Righto. Now for something completely different. Once again, welcome everybody. I've not played this. I've seen the first, 4 or 5 minutes. Mon Evenstar was playing it, and I thought that looks interesting. I think that's a name, Mon Evenstar, and so I thought I'd come and have a look. So this is all yeah. Okay, sprint. Tab. Yeah, all right. That all looks pretty much, normal. You can pause if you wish to read that. Yep, got it. And that, whoop, doesn't look to be much fun in that. We'll go down here. I'll show you how far I got when I was watching this video before. Suit power, okay. Ooh, stamina goes red quickly. Really nice, isn't it? Really pretty. And well done too, it's a domain. Oops, another little stutter. Crunchy snow that sticks to your boots. Now I know you have to pick these up for some reason. Ah, okay. I'm pressing E. Ah! No fall damage. Okay, that's. So there's no take all. It's obviously no right click. 6 out of 30. I don't know about weight. Yeah. Okay. Well, this is easier climbing than some things. This is where we want to go, is the control center. Oh, command center. Yeah, control center. That's where it's said to go. Suit power's getting low. I wonder how you deal with that. Oh, yeah, of course, no power. Okay. Turn on the power generator. This is about as far as I've seen. This is all going to be new to me from now on. That's what that's for. Excuse me. Do we watch TV? Yep. Okay, let's go. Ah, right, that's where we've got to go. We've got lights now, we can see what's going on. I don't know if you have to find some. Have I got the. Oh, yeah, I have. I just thought, oh no, I've left the mic sticking up the side of my head. I don't know if you have to find batteries for this suit or the appliance. plug it in somewhere. Yeah, that's us. Okay. Well, that answers one question. I don't know if I'm supposed to be reading this out loud. I know some people do and some people don't. So the thing is, I'm a pretty fast reader and I sort of zip through that sort of crap and I'm forever forever pushing the 5 second button. While people are still droning along. Engine, more engine stuff, that's good. I mean, it has to be right, otherwise you wouldn't be getting it. One moment. Oh, sorry. Oh, store all, is that? I didn't look at the top. Okay, now, tab inventory, yes. Okay, I was just going to drop that. Well, I don't know where I go to. Oh, I go here to craft, don't I? Oh boy. This was even longer than Missed Survival. Doesn't matter, I'm just gonna, this is the demo, by the way, of this game, so I'm just gonna play it and, you know, whatever. I don't even know if I'm gonna post it yet. I suppose if it's, like, if it looks interesting, I will, but... That's one energy drink. Okay, so tab. Right, that's used up all four of those things. Okay. Look at the suit power, it's down to bugger all, and I just shoved a battery up it. Now, where's number two? Up there. I was just in there. Here is a bit less than Earth, I think. Oh, it's off. Go outside, thank you. It's freezing out there. Oh. Dum, dum, dum. Go. Solar power. Ba-da-ba-ba. Oh. Well then, suit power's almost gone. Suit power has gone. Well, that battery was worth nothing. So now I suppose I'm going to freeze. I've got to hunt around for more batteries. Find train. I reckon train is in there. Oh no, in there. Yeah, station. I was going to say that if you follow the train lines down, the bloody train's got to be over there, doesn't it? Wee. Now let's look in here again. No. It's nothing gonna make me a battery. Okay. Although we'll be able to get into this place now. And there's that. We'll have a look up. Ah, there's more of that stuff. We'll have a look up here first because this is closer. Excuse me. Habitat. We might find batteries in here. No, this is where we were, isn't it? Yeah. Well, what's the point of coming in here then, you fool? Let's go and have a look at this. Oh, that's it. Yeah, all right. We've been in that one. This is the one we were going to. Right. It's okay. It's okay. I've got brain damage, all right? I just blame the brain damage on every stupid thing I do. Oh. Now. Engine part. Yes. Yep, we can get in there now. I'm going to go and look at these other rollers. Oh, where's me PVG? I wonder what the hell that's doing. Dynamo. Oh yeah, you're gonna have to put all this together, aren't you? And then we'll hear the dynamo hum. Dynamo hum. There's more of that stuff. It's a bit spread out, isn't it? It's not. Okay. So all I have to do is follow that bloody roller. Ah, there it is. What you got for me, roller? Gone the other way. Hang on, T take all. Oh, store all, take all. Ah. Okay. Yeah, how do I charge the bloody battery? Okay, store all, take all. Right, we know what these things are about then. Now we've got no torch because we've got no suit power. It really is a good looking game. Oh look, there's more stuff up there. Right. Okay. And of course I've got no bloody torch, have I? Have I got even just a little weak bit? Ah. Can't do anything with it. No. I need to either find batteries or find a way to recharge them. And I think I'm walking slower. Oh, yeah. Still have to find the train. Well, that's not going to go away. I won't. Oh, let's stop it. Thank you. That's, you don't have to hold the button down, you only have to push it. Come on. Oh, I can't. Yeah, righto. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, you fucking idiot. Why didn't I leave it stored? I'm not walking all the way back down there. I'll just have a look up here, see if I find a battery. There's another storage thing. Okay. That's very, very quickly going to become a pain in the ass. Unless if you just click on this. Yeah. Oh, it's full too, okay. But at least we've got room now. We can carry stuff. And we're quicker because we're not as loaded down. Yeah, okay. Why don't you people leave some batteries? Okay, that's half suit power and it goes down so fast it's not funny. Oh, there's me little mate going to take something. Now we'll find out. Did I go in this one? Find out. When I get down the bottom there, I can look and see if the stuff that I stored in the one up here is also in the one down there. Like, is it universal? Oh, there's the friggin' torch on. Turn it off, it's using pursuit power. Okay. Howdy, little buddy. I just want to sit back and look at it. It's just nice, isn't it? Let's see if we can get into here and find a train. We've still got to find two bits for the dynamo hum. I got a spot that gets me hot. You ain't been to it. Whee! I reckon the more weight you're carrying, the slower you get. I'm sure that's happening. Show me choo-choo. Well, see, that told me all the stuff that I wanted to know before I actually went round looking for stuff. What's that? Dynamo hum. Ah. That's a save game. Yep, okay. Okay, we've got a dynamo. Something over there. So T is take all, and it's also the torch. Oh, icicle, that's the weapon, because I found bullets for the icicle. No. Thank you, but no thank you. Don't want to do that just yet. Yeah, there we go. And the other battery. Poop, I've got to go back up to the other one. I don't know. Oh, yeah, 18 or 30. I'll keep that because I can go back up there and do the energy drink shit. I'll keep the ammo in case I find the rest of the... Why do I need a gun? why do I need a gun, Mr. Game? Okay, so let's look at here we go. B. Locomotive. We've got one of them. Okay. You must have to have it on you. We don't have a screen. Ah, righto, I see. Excuse me. Oh, all right, power. So we've got enemies that have got light armor and medium armor. I've scoured this, haven't I? It's, yeah. Righto. Scrap that building. Press an E again. Has all this stuff just respawned? Looks like it. Body skin. Okay. I'd say that's excuse me, I'd say it's a quick respawn because this is the demo and it's just showing you what's available. Oh, you can't turn away from it like you can with the battery. I wonder if you can build those storage things. I mean, this is going to be bloody awful if I'm trying to build a train. And I've got that storage thing down there in the station, but I have to keep running back up the hill to get stuff. I'll have to go and see what that little robot thing brought in too. Still got 19, and I've got 2 energy drinks yet. That's all right. No. I'll drink one of those. Tab, not escape. Oh, mate. I've only found that one battery recharging station, but I've got more suit power now, so I should be a hello little buddy, you take stuff back down there for me, alright? I should be able to look at stuff up here that I couldn't see before, because it was bloody dark. Here's the storage, right. Leave that there for the nonce. Yeah. Yeah, 28 kilos of material, see? Oh, I can't store anything, that's full. Yep. Okay. Turn the torch off. Oh, it's that, I looked at that and thought, how the hell did I miss that before? And it's just that little robot bugger. Well, nothing's regrown. Alright, I think apart from the storage, we can probably leave this place alone. Okay, 18. I'll take that. Okay, what have I got? 18 kilos of strong and rigid material. Okay, go back. Oh, that was silly really, wasn't it? Because I should have gone down here for the new stuff. I'll go down and I'll dump off what I can. Then I'll come back. I don't think I can build much of anything just at the moment. come back and have a look in this little building here and see what the roller's dropped off. Okay, that's easy fixed. At least that doesn't disappear. Where are we here? Push E, doesn't work. Unreal. Smart material. Yep, I've got some of that. Oh. But I've got smart material. Maybe not just yet. Hang on. I've got an engine. Oh. Can I press escape on that? Nope. Ah, there we go. Okay. Place. Oh, not enough smart material. Okay. Oh, still pressing E. Not enough engine components. Stop that. right. Yes, I know. I'm going to run up. Have a look in this little storage thing. Oh, because I've got stuff over there too, haven't I? That gives me 4.5 kilos. I'll just see what's over here. I can't remember if I left stuff here or what. I'm pretty sure I did. Yeah, like that. Now, can I build engine components? I can't pick that up. Yeah, that's what I want. Ah, righto. That's what that body scanner thing is for. Okay. Can I do that back here? Yes. Well, building's pretty easy. Takes 20 tech quick. Blah, 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 blah. Takes 20 kilos. No. Come back. So I can't build, I've only got this one engine component, unless I have to have that on me. Let's see. Ooh, look at that. Got that motor from the island. B. We want an tangent screen. Not enough screen. Tech scrap. I can build my own batteries, that's a good thing. No. So I need another screen and some smart material. No, I don't want to be in build mode. Ah, that I see. I had to right click. Get out of build mode. Okay. That'll do for now anyway. I've made a little start. I'll probably come back and fiddle with it a bit later, but you know, just for now, we've walked around, we've seen things, we know what we're doing, we've built a little storage case. Oh, what have we got in here again? Smart material. I can't because it's... That's real science fiction, you know, that woo woo woo. Get item. Escape doesn't work with that. Okay. Beefer. Press an E still. Smart material. Oh. Okay, I'm making some. I think I've just used my spare batteries. Oh, shit. Can I just pick this up and move? Can I? No, bugger. Right, oh. There's no stopping me now, baby. Okay, we're gonna go up here. And that'll do, that'll do. I've got to build a window. All right. I might play with this a little bit more, I don't know. That was fun, but you know, it's slow, isn't it? Having to walk to the storage and then walk back and walk to the storage and not being able to build another one of like these things. You'd have to put down like half a dozen of these little ones to sort of whack stuff in. Anyway. That was a bit of fun, and we'll see how we go. I am leaving now. I'll see yous later. Bye.